All right, so the next feature we're gonna talk about is the cloud mapping feature of FlightHub 2. So this is a great tool for increasing situational awareness, where if you were to use a old Google Maps base map where it might not have been updated, let's say it's a forested area and now it's a clearing, what you can do is you can create a live map that will overlay the old Google Maps image to give you a pretty much up-to-date version of a map. So how we'll do that is we'll go into the flight route on the Pilot 2 app here. We'll create a new route, create a mapping mission. And let's say we have a search and rescue situation here. It's an old map that needs to be updated. So we'll just simply create a quick mapping mission here. And we'll adjust the altitude to about 200 feet. Make sure that we select the right camera. So this will be the H20T. And we'll just use the wide. But there is a capability to do a live thermal mapping also. But for our demonstration purposes here, we'll just do a quick RGB mapping mission. So what you want to do is enable the cloud reconstruction. Check all our settings here. Should be just a very quick mission flight here. Okay, so what we'll do is create an up-to-date map instantly. So traditionally you would have to fly the mission, land the aircraft, pull the memory card off the drone, process it in your software. But right now we're just gonna construct it live on our flight hub here. So everything looks good in terms of settings. And what we'll do is we'll start the mapping mission. Second here. Okay, so I'm gonna start that. Next. Oh, make sure we're in the right flight mode. Upload mission. And we'll start it.
Moving to start point.
Okay, and from here we'll monitor the aircraft.
Jet map to confirm. Stream started.
It's gonna go to 200 feet. I love that it annotates the first waypoint on your FPV camera here. Okay, so now we should start seeing the map being generated live on our Flight Hub 2 here. And again, you'll want to make sure that you have a fast internet connection to ensure this feature works properly. And yeah, the mapping data is uploading live as we're flying the mission here. Oh, there you go. So it's starting to generate here. I have to zoom in a little bit.
Return to home.
Okay, so mission has completed. Can return to home. It's gonna land where it takes off from. Perfect, okay. So that's finished. And now let's look at our live map here. As you can see, it's an overlay. And from here, you can annotate the map and share it across the organization. And that's how it increases overall situational awareness live. Pretty amazing. All right, so as you can see, DJI FlightHub 2 is a very powerful tool that you can use in your organization to increase visibility to all the stakeholders and everybody involved. For the most part, FlightHub 2 is being used in public safety applications such as search and rescue, policing, and firefighting at the moment. But I'm sure there's plenty of other applications that are yet to be discovered. And we'd love to hear your thoughts on what you think you can use this for. So please leave a comment in the description or our post, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and social media for more upcoming content.